Welcome everyone, this is Army Vet. Today's video is about the Kotovsky Tier 5 Soviet cruiser. It's a pretty fun little ship, although it does have its issues. It is super squishy and everybody will shoot you because you're an easy target. I've listed here the averages is for the 17 battles that I played from Tier 5 to get to Tier 6. Okay, so we got three clips today. One about the AP and its underwhelming performance, your soggy tissue paper armor with this ship, a funny massive team implosion, and then a full-length battle to show you what you should expect for an average player with this ship. Remember to smash the like and subscribe buttons and hit the notification bell so you don't miss any upcoming videos. Enjoy! Okay, so in this clip you're gonna see seven citadels, and I didn't destroy the ship, but I did kill the battleship, but of course it was only at 1% and it was an easy target, so what the hell. The ship is on fire. Enemy battleship sunk. Problem solved, sir. Okay, here you're gonna see a hit from a battleship. It's real quick, won't even notice it, but you will see the damage meter go bam. I slowed it down to 25% of speed so you can actually see that it comes in, hits the superstructure, and comes close to being a citadel. This ship is really squishy. Okay, this is a 9 versus 9 battle. I managed to eke out a measly 9,000 damage, but I did sink three ships. And as you'll see in this clip, within about a minute and a half, almost every single ship in this team was destroyed. Complete implosion. It was embarrassing.